Megan has it behind the Ice Fire's goal. Drew Baker breaking things up down there. Oh, they tie the game up. Pierog fires home a rebound. It's tied 2-2, 3:55 left in the third period.